Did you know, for seniors, loneliness and isolation can lead to serious health consequences? Seniors who live alone are at greater risk of developing dementia, depression, becoming victims of elder abuse, and even early death. You can help by regularly connecting or reconnecting with a senior relative, friend, or neighbor, once a week or once a month. Showing you care with even brief contact can make a big difference in someone's mental health and happiness.